This mHelp clip has 7 steps. 1. Click the Windows Vista Start button. 2. Click Control Panel. A window will appear. 3. Double-click Administrative Tools. A window will appear. 4. Double-click Services. A window will appear. 5. Click the service that you want to change. 6. Click Stop to stop the service, or Restart to restart the service. 7. Close the Services window when you are finished. This concludes the mHelp clip.